dear students, how are you? Hope you are all fine, and I hope that you could understood the first unit and the second unit. And also, I advise you that so after completing each concept, please, if you have book, please go through the problems related to that. Okay? If I get time, I'll make you the videos for problems too. But you should work out the problems related to that concepts, okay? So that you will be very steady in that concepts, okay? So today we are going to start the next unit, okay? That is unit 3, magnetism and magnetic effect of electric current, okay? So so far we have studied, in the first unit we have studied about the charges which are at rest, right? In the second unit, we have studied about the charges, that is moving charges. That is nothing but what happens when the charges move? Yes, electricity will be produced. Okay, so we studied about moving charges, that is nothing but electricity. Okay, in this unit, we are going to study about magnetism and what are the magnetic effect of electricity. Okay, what is the relation between this magnet and the electricity that we are going to study in this unit. Okay, so if you have immediately when you say about magnet, what comes in your mind first? Yes, definitely. Yeah, you will think about a ball magnet. Okay, so whenever we bring some nail or something over here, iron pieces over here, it will get attracted towards the ball magnet. Okay, towards the magnet. That's what we immediately when we think about literally when we think about the magnet, it will comes in our mind. Okay, so when we are kid, we will used to do such a things, right? We will take a magnet and we will the iron pieces in this nail, iron like materials in this, we will bring it over nearer to that. It will get attracted. We think that, oh, it is a magical phenomena, right? So that phenomena we will call it as magnetism. That magical phenomena we are calling it as magnetism. Okay. So in this unit, we are going to study about this phenomena, that is nothing but the magnetism. The other thing is magnetic needle. You might have seen that in your physics lab. Okay, it is a small clock like structure. It will be having two pointers like this. Okay, have you seen it? Yes, definitely you might have seen it, two pointers like this. So this compass needle will always be in the north south direction. Okay, this is one of the magnetic material, right? Also in your day to day life we are seeing so much of materials related to this magnetism. For example, in your home you'll be having refrigerator, right? So when you open the door and when you want to close the door, you have to close it. Idhi lighta panninga aduvave poi the joint aayidum. Okay, what is behind that? Yes, it is magnet. Okay, similarly in case of you might have seen the train, okay, train in abroad, okay, it will that is the train wheels and everything, okay, door opening closing, everything is based on this magnetism. You might have seen the screwdrivers, right? The screwdrivers also having a magnetic tip. When you keep it near the nail, it will get attracted towards. That makes your job easy, right? For these for so many purposes, we are using this magnetism. Okay, why we are studying about this magnetism? Because in our day-to-day life, we are seeing so many things around us because of that is in speakers, in everything. We are seeing this magnetism in electric motors. Motors will be having in your homes, right? That motors are also using this magnet. Okay, so in our day-to-day life, we are seeing all these such things around us. So physics is what we are. We are studying the happenings around us. That is physics. Okay, so it is necessary to study about all these things. What is this magnetism? How this magnetic property is produced? What are the causes of this magnetism? And what are the effects? Or so many things we are, when we enter into the unit, we will gradually study all those things. You know the story of this magnetism? Yes, I like to share this story with you. Okay, long ago, some shepherds were grazing their animals in the field. Okay, so at that time, what happens? They were complaining that something is attracting their shoes. Okay, they were wearing shoes, so something is at the ground is attracting their shoes. So many complaints about that. So later when they were thinking that that is a magical effect which was produced by the ear. They were thinking like that. Actually, what is that? They were wearing a shoe. In that shoe, nails will be there in the shoe. So what happens? The rocks behind the earth or the ground is attracting the nails towards it. Okay. So people felt that it was a magical effect. Okay. They thought it is nothing but it is a magical. Though Maya Jala Nadakta, they have thought. Okay. So they named that phenomena as something is attracting their nails, right? Their shoes. They named that phenomena as magnesia. Okay. They named that phenomena as magnesia. Okay. So later so many scientific experiments were done and they have found out that that is the property exhibited by the rock under the ground. Okay. அதாவது அந்த பூமிக்கு அடியில ஒரு ராக் இருக்கு. அந்த ராக்குக்கு ஒரு சர்டன் ப்ராப்பர்ட்டி இருக்கு. அதுக்கு ஒரு தன்மை இருக்கு. அது என்ன பண்ணுது? இதை வந்து அட்ராக்ட் பண்ணுது அப்படின்னு they have found out. Okay. They have named that phenomena as magnetism. Okay. They have named that phenomena as magnetism. புரியுதா? என்ன கண்டுபிடிச்சாங்க? ராக் வந்து அதுக்கு ஒரு ப்ராப்பர்ட்டி இருக்கு. அது என்ன பண்ணுது? அந்த நெயில்ஸ் அட்ராக்ட் பண்ணுது. சோ அந்த ஒரு பினாமினாவுக்கு அவங்க என்ன நேம் வச்சாங்க அப்படின்னா மேக்னெட்டிசம். மேக்னீசியா மீன்ஸ் இட் இஸ் அ மேஜிக்கல் எஃபெக்ட். So then the phenomena, the nigalvukku, they have named it as magnetism. Okay. Later on, doing so many experiments on those rocks, they have found out some other basic properties of this magnet. Okay. So that we are calling that as magnet. Okay. இதனாலதான் அதுக்கு மேக்னெட் அப்படின்னு நேம் கொடுத்துருக்கோம். லேட்டரா நிறைய எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட் பண்ணதுக்கு அப்புறமா அவங்க என்ன கண்டுபிடிச்சாங்க? இந்த மேக்னெட்டுக்கு இன்னும் நிறைய ப்ராப்பர்ட்டிஸ் இருக்கு. தட் வி வில் ஸ்டடி கிராஜுவலி. Hope you could understood about what is magnetism. So here we are going to study about all these one by one gradually. Okay. Thank you for watching.